Greetings, humanity of the world. We are anonymous. My dearest family. It saddens us to see so much injustice that is in our society and in our world. There is so much corruption that when we see it, we are all not surprised, that we are not even shocked by it, because it has become a routine. The future of our world depends on all of us. Let us explain what we mean by that. All of humanity must realize that all of our children are learning everything they see in the world. Like little computers, they absorb everything. By the time all of our children reach their early teens, and you have not told or taught them what is right and what is wrong, and what they should really make a stand for, then the corporate paid system will do that for all of you. But if you decide to keep your children in the corporate paid school system, then you must be extremely vigilant. Teaching truth to our children is our job. We have always stated that the best way to educate your child is through truth. Believe us, you are more than qualified to tell all of our children the truth. But what about the United States adults? All of humanity must realize that the majority of our world leaders, which appear on the corporate paid and controlled mainstream media television, are actors and actresses. The politicians and the religious institutions are the true problem to our world. You know, the ones who are always on television acting like there is nothing wrong with our world, but there is something definitely wrong with our world, and the majority of humanity knows this. These so-called leaders are more corrupt and deviant than any one of us. That is who all our children will learn from. That is who they will imitate and listen to. Let us all not be like the monkey saying. Monkey see, monkey do applies the same to all of you. The majority of humanity is guilty of that behavior. Humanity had moral principles that they have forgotten. Yes. The corrupt rich elites found a way to make you forget them. The television is their best and most ultimate weapon. But it is our responsibility as an awakened human to understand this and shut the television off. All of humanity must start thinking for themselves. My family, when will you wake up? If all of humanity do not stand for what is right and what our moral principles are, then we will say to you that you have become corrupt and deviant yourselves. If humanity does not stand up for righteousness, for justice, for equality, then what is the difference between the corrupt rich elites and you? If justice and equality does not matter to you, then humanity are doomed as a species. Remember, brothers and sisters, the fate of humanity is and will always be in your hands. That responsibility is yours and of the populace of the world. But we must clean up our mess first that the corrupt elitists left for us in our mind before we can say or complain to anyone else. Let us all unite and let us all change the perception of mankind. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.